Tink, bink. I love when there's just the most dramatic and incredibly awesome animation and then just tink.